In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to enable and set up the Discord overlay for your games and applications. Click the gear icon to open the user settings. Find the Activity Settings category and select Game Overlay. Flick the switch at the top to enable the Discord overlay. Click the KEYBIND box to the right. Enter a keyboard combination that you won't accidentally press. This will allow you to quickly make changes to your overlay while in-game. Alternatively, you can leave it blank. Choose an avatar size. If you're planning on using the overlay for video editing purposes, then I recommend large. Select when you want usernames to be displayed in the overlay. I prefer always or only while speaking. Choose when you want the user to be displayed. For content creation, I recommend only while speaking. This will allow you to easily see who is speaking and prevent there being a list of users in your call. Now, choose which corner you want the overlay to be in. Typically, the upper left corner is used. Choose if you want to show text chat notifications. I like to disable this. Switch to the Registered Games page. Find the game you want the overlay on. If the PC icon on the side is red, then click it to enable the overlay. If you don't see the application you want, then click the Add It button and choose the app you want your overlay to be displayed on. You can adjust your overlay by pressing the Overlay KEYBIND. Click the gear icon at the top, then adjust the overlay settings as needed. Like the video if you found it helpful.